Hello. Today I'm going to be pack punching the Olympia. It's pretty bad. Past couple of rounds. So when it's upgraded, it's called the Hades. It's actually not bad. It shoots red bullets. It's quite powerful. It reloads faster. Like, it's got a speed cooler. It makes red bullets, obviously, and it's got the camo on, but there's nothing really special about it. I don't think it's worth pack-punching, but thanks for watching.